Six times they've won German nationals. Only finished third in the Grand Prix finals this year, though. But they say they're ready for it. They look composed in the warm-up. It is, of course, Alyona Savchenko and Robin Solkowy for Germany. Their music, great fun. The crowd here are going to love it. Lost in Space. Fast. Oh no! Don't believe it! Oh my goodness! Just uncanny timing.
It's so much more difficult to do it quicker than do it slower, to maintain the choreography within the routine. Fast in the spins. And they really were motoring into the opening side-by-side triple jumps. But great fun. They captured this crowd.
Well, Alyona just looked so full of confidence out there, didn't she? It would have taken a railway train to have stopped her.
And even driving through to the end, as you'd expect from them, though, the change of direction on the combination spin, he was as fast going the opposite direction as in the first one, nailing each element, going into the death spiral. He still had one foot in the air and she's down in the position.
Yeah, just incredible. Look at this.
Good fun.
It certainly was. Now, here's the key moment. See, he was late with his timing getting into the triple toe. The key thing is he made the rotation. I know he's got the fall there, so gonna lose a point. Ingo Stoyer not happy about that at all, but look at this. Well, that defies belief, really.
And great to hear the music at the back of this, because they did capture the energy, the choreography and the composition, the overall concept of the routine, and then the interpretation of it. They have something that has so much life. Okay, here we go. Good marks. Again, a massive lead. They're in a class of their own at the moment. Even with the 1-point deduction.